This question teaches us how to go from molal to mass percent. It reads, what is the mass percent of caffeine, formula and molecular weight, in a 0.183 molal, it's a little m, aqueous solution? Okay, well, let's remind ourselves of what exactly mass percent is. Mass percent is going to be equal to the mass of solute over the mass of solute plus the mass of solvent, and it's a percent, so we're going to multiply it by 100. Okay, well, our solute is our caffeine, right? So this means we need the mass of caffeine over the mass of caffeine plus the mass of water times 100. Okay, well, what are we given here? We're given that we have 0.183 molal of material. Okay, this solution, if we remember what molal is, it's telling us that we have 0.183 moles of solute over 1 kilogram solvent. Well, that's really 0.183 moles of caffeine, right? That's our solute over 1,000 grams of water. Okay, well, let's focus on these amounts. We have 1,000 grams water. So let me put that here, 1,000 grams of water. Now all I have to do is figure out my mass of caffeine. Well, in every 1,000 grams of water, I have 0.183 moles of caffeine. So if I take 0.183 moles of caffeine and I multiply it by the molar mass, one mole of caffeine is equal to 194.19 grams of caffeine. I'll multiply that out, and it turns out that I have 35.54 grams of caffeine. Okay, well, this number then is going to go over here, 35.54 and 35.54. So, okay, I just need to take 35.54 and divide it by 1035.54 and multiply it by 100. When I punch that into my calculator, it is equal to 3.432%. Okay, now about the sig figs. The value that we're given has 3 sig figs, which means I really only have my gram amount to three sig figs. Okay, which means my answer here can really only be to 3 sig figs, or 3.43%. That's all you do.